though it's closing up a bit. Last time through, Mark Pearcy posted the fastest lap of the race.